Are you looking for advertising and marketing to enhance your towing operation? Well, look no further. OMG National, the co-producers of American Towman TV, have over 2 decades of experience in building marketing programs for growing companies like yours. So what are you waiting for? Image is everything. Call 800-789-4619, option 3, today.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz, and on this edition of Tow Industry Week, we take a look at how tow operators didn't let hay get in the way of a clean recovery of an overturned semi from a river. The wild section of this river near Eugene, Oregon, didn't faze the crews of Crockett's Interstate Towing as they worked around through the rocks just to get to the wreck.
You can see by the pictures that the truck and everything was down in the river. The tires were sitting on the rocks, and so it was really challenged because it was solid, great big rocks, and we had to bring them back up and over those rocks. We had to build sliders over some of the rock. We had 4 tow trucks on that one. We had 2 hay truck trailers that had the super low bottoms on them. It was a Freightliner chassis down in the river. We brought the first trailer out. We disconnected the first trailer, the back one, and brought it out separately. And then we brought the next trailer and the tractor out at the same time. So we had the 50 ton hooked onto the back of the trailer and the tractor. It was doing a pulling, and then we had had a Home 750 with the side pulling off the side of the Home 750. Because there again, we only did a single lane recovery on that one and left traffic going by us in both directions next to us again. So we did a single lane recovery on that one also. But that's where the 750, the old 750 homes come in really good, because it can be sitting right alongside next to the guardrail, and we run right off the side of the, you know, right off the top of the heady rack and straight down to them to hold them. So we had to hold them and winch them in between and went in between the big rocks as it was coming up.
The most challenging part was what came before the guys could even start to winch and pull. The combo of hazmat and hay were tackled head on.
Dealing with all the rocks, first part we had the hazmat, it was inside the river. And so the biggest part was getting the hazmat out of the tank, and then we had to pump the oil out of the crankcase. So doing to all the rocks, and that whole area is a national wildlife area, so we could leave absolutely no oil or nothing anywhere down there. And then I guess the other second biggest thing was getting all the hay out, because we had to have divers and everything else out, and the state wanted, and the Forest Service wanted all the hay removed from the area. They had to go out and pick every piece of the hay up.
Another job done right by the crews of Crockett's Interstate Towing of Eugene, Oregon. If you have video or photos of your interesting heavy-duty recoveries, we want to hear from you. Send me the links to your videos or photos at oz@americantowmantv.com.